First time I've seen this track without snow. Thank you.